हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ सेमस्टार ग्लोबल स्कूल. आई एम फिज़ा अख्तर एंड आई एम बैक विद दिस इंग्लिश लिटरेचर सेशन. दिस इज़ पार्ट वन एंड इन दिस पार्ट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू एंड सी द समरी ऑफ द चैप्टर. द थीम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज सेम, फिनोमिनल वुमन. दिस इज़ चैप्टर टू, ब्रेकिंग बैरियर्स, रिटन बाय दिनाकर पेरी, युथिका भार्गव एंड दीपू सेबेस्टियन एडमोंड. Let us see what does this chapter reveal to us and what is the background of the chapter. The theme of the chapter is same, phenomenal woman. I had told you the meaning of phenomenal in the previous chapter. Phenomenal means extraordinary or outstanding. That means again this chapter is based on those women who had done something great in their life. And as the name of the chapter suggests, breaking barriers. What can you get from this name? Barrier means any hindrance or any hurdle, or you can say any obstacle that prevents your or that blocks your movement. That means this chapter deals with breaking those obstacles and reaching for the goals that you desire to achieve in life. So I'm going to give you a few examples on those women who actually did something great in their lives and had achieved their desired goals. This is Amelia Earhart. She was the first woman aviator to fly across the Atlantic Ocean and the first person ever to fly solo from Hawaii to the US mainland. And she was a person who has set records related to best-selling books about her flying experiences. That means she was also an author who wrote many books about her flying experiences and was involved in the formation of an organization for female pilots that was named as the 99s. Why I'm telling you about her? Because what she did in her life is something not very common. It is an unusual experience, an unusual goal that she desired for herself, and she actually achieved her, breaking all the barriers, all the obstacles that came in her life, and she achieved her desired goal. In the paragraph that you can see on the screen, she wrote one line or a quote that is very important for you to understand. It says, "Never do things others can do and will do if there are things others cannot do or will not do." If I can tell you this in simple words, it means you should try those things and those activities, or you should go for, achieve for those goals that is rare or unusual in life, that others do not want to do or they will not do, instead of doing those things that people usually do in their lives. So she was one woman who actually broke barriers and achieved great heights, and that was commendable on her part. One such woman is Avni Chaturvedi. She is from our generation, a very young and talented woman, and she is the first Indian woman to fly a fighter aircraft all by herself. Now let me tell you a bit in detail about this girl and how she achieved this goal. Flight Lieutenant Avni Chaturvedi, she was born on 27th November 1993. She is an Indian pilot from Rewa district, Madhya Pradesh. She was declared as the first combat pilot along with two of her cohorts, Mohana Singh Jitrawal and Bhavna Kant. The trio, that means these three girls, Avni Chaturvedi, Mohana Singh and Bhavna Kant, they were inducted into Indian Air Force Fighter Squadron in June 2016. And after completing 1 year of rigorous training at Indian Air Force Academy, Avni Chaturvedi became a fighter pilot in June 2016. She became the first Indian woman pilot to take a solo flight in a MiG-21 Bison. In 2018, Avni was promoted to the rank of flight lieutenant.
And on March 2020, she was awarded with Nari Shakti Puraskar by the then President Ram Nath Kovind.
This proves that what these three ladies did in their life is exactly or a true example of phenomenal women. Yes, they are extraordinary, they were outstanding, and that is why they achieved their desired goals and reached the desired heights. So this chapter basically deals with the life of Avni Chaturvedi and how she achieved this big thing in her life, and if there are any obstacles, any barriers, then how she overcame that, and whether she achieved what was her main motive. This all we will see in this chapter in the next part of the video. Till then, you have to keep revising, keep learning. Stay safe, everybody, and thank you.